1947. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47. To Marrakesh, 47. Mendola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47. That is Mathieu Mendola.
Mr. Kong.
Hello. It's Mathieu Mendola speaking.
Yeah, I'm calling for myself.
You think you're listening?
No, apologies. I have the plans. I would be here otherwise. All right. Shisha Cafe. I'll see you in a bit. Goodbye.
Today. If you need anything, just let me know.
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. Please comply and leave the premises.
Yes. Please, hey there. You can't pass through here. Sorry.
That's good, sir. Keep walking. There's nothing here.
According to Intel, Mr. Kong is hosting a private party behind those walls. Invite only, of course. Though I'm sure one of the guests could be persuaded to part with it.
Looking fine today, sir.
You're behind on the rent again. Look, I'm coming over. This can't continue. I don't care if you're busy. I'm not running a charity here. You're dragging me away from a very important party.
And a very important buyer.
I'll meet you in your shop. Sorry, my building. In a bit, okay? Bye. And I'm not leaving until you get there.
Stupid old man.
Enjoy yourself.
Hello.
Has your boss arrived?
No. I think he's out celebrating his granddaughter's 10th birthday. But he might be here, I'm not sure.
Bloody peasants.
Say what?
Those pots are selling. I'm gonna need to get some more of those tomorrow.
Come on, the party to get back to. Just.
To be here, please leave.
Maybe a bit late.
Your mistake.
Why are all the people vandalized?
How you doing?
You know what? The municipality.
Your visit to my stall. Let me show you my fine carpets. What is it with him and souvenirs?
Did he give you the key to the back door of the shisha cow?
Forgot. Why is he always looking for carpets? I don't know.
All right there.
Assalamualaikum.
The hell will we fix that light? Yes.
You. You have to leave. This is no place for you. Death is not welcome here. Go. Go before I call for help.
Hey there, you manly man, you. Wow, great outfit.
Not interested. You look lost. Maybe I can show you your future. Come with me. It's this way.
I know I was just in here, but I need to ask you another question. Sorry.
So, I am
was surprised by something you said earlier. You said you know that I'm living under an alias, that I'm not who I say.
What is taking them so long?
Yeah. And I don't want to have to kill anybody or put out a, you know, contract on anyone. But if people found out, like my boss at my job found out I wasn't who I said I was, well, things would have to happen. People would have to be dealt with, and I'd rather that not happen. So, is there any way you can tell me he knows my real identity so I don't have to kill them?
The ball shows me death. Leave now and never come back, and then you should be fine.
Assalamu alaikum.
Oh, there you are. I thought I'd lost you. Please, lead the way, but walk a little slower this time. Hi. I am curious. You see, I have this meeting in a few minutes, and it really is important to me. Can you give me an idea of the outcome?
What the?
Target down. Two objectives remaining. Documents acquired. One objective remaining. Suppose it's time to mingle with the elite. Have fun, 47.
When everything is in order, book us the first flight back to Hong Kong. Understood?
Of course, sir.
Hamilton Lowe is here.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
Those complacent idiots. Like all of them.
Mister?
Now, let's mingle.
You are a genius.
Anyway, enough about your opinion. Let's talk about me.
Yes, my little pet.
Hey there,
I
big guy.
That people have empty glasses.
No, sir.
I suggest
I can't let you,
you
here.
Do something We've about it.
Security. New orders.
Understood.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Kong. It won't happen again.
I'm glad.
Thank you.
Huh?
The nerve of something.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Central, I've reached the left.